totally not Nuka. I went to 3 ER.
Yeah, totally. Anyway, I'm gonna try not to breathe a lot because I realized when I'm editing the videos, you can just hear me breathing.
So it's the try to die challenge?
The one way of putting it, yes. Try not to die.
Is my server full? I'll join you. I don't blame you.
So, this bug is gonna look like your twin stepped up.
Okay, that just sounded wrong.
I can't draw a perfect circle. SpongeBob, teach me your ways. Alright, let's draw circles. This should be fine. I don't think
attempt one, my circle looks like a D.
I found the way to draw perfect circles. But they don't have an inside. This looks so stupid. What is this, dude?
Getting kind of close.
Alright, when you finish, go and play soccer.
Sure.
Bro, why, what is wrong? What the? Dang. This person is ripped. Ripped for no Robux. People have like geeky Roblox shirts that are like, dance your blocks off and stuff.
Yeah.
I feel like if I keep saying the phrase buffs with no Robux, it's literally gonna be on like one of those geeky t-shirts, bro. So everyone spam the comments with hashtag buffs with no Robux. So when I get merch, I can spam the size. Okay, I'm recording. Good. Alright, let's see. I'll tell you which one is my drawing and honestly rate. Oh, okay, as you can tell, this is my beautiful piece of Picasso.
It looks like something that's laying on its back smiling at you. How is that a bug?
That's not a bug, but it's just all very deformed H. Hola.
mine.
This is yours? I mean, I don't like the Among Us trophy, but at least you added color and the bug. Other than, unlike that person who said, hola, hi.
The bug.
That eye is staring into my soul. Oh, thank you.
Oh, I forgot that I should vote. I'm literally just looking at the pieces of art. But I did rate yours 5.
What is this?
Stole.
Okay, I didn't even get to rate it. I was too busy clustering what it is. Oh! Yeah.
Zero Robux, you're buff. With zero Robux, you're buff. You're buff. You're buff.
SpongeBob, right?
No.
You don't know who SpongeBob is?
Of course I know SpongeBob.
What does he live in?
Pineapple.
Yes, I'm making a pineapple under the sea. Hopefully I can do good drawing, because right now this leaf is looking very bad. Doesn't even look like it. My grandpa walked in right now. Extremely good at art. If he saw this, he'd probably be disgusted. So would I.
Wait, you wouldn't be disgusted right now? But only if...
I mean, okay, why did I make the circular windows look like rocks, dude? Okay, so, my beautiful... What is that? Dog for 200. Okay, bro. Okay, so the person who created this game is definitely a dog lover. They made dogs the cheapest thing for 200 points, and they made cats so expensive.
Maybe that has something to relate with the dev's life.
Wait a minute. I just realized there's emotes you can buy. You don't even have to buy them if you have the emote. Big brain. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna use the godlike, the most expensive emote. Dang, I'm broke.
How much is godlike?
In this, it's 1,500 coins. And what do these people do? Anyway, there's like a minute left, so, okay, so we have people dancing over there. And I just realized how stupid I look when I'm so tall. I can't believe I won the ladybug round when my ladybug was just in the bug round. Who lives in the pineapple under the sea?
5 stars because it's yours, and why didn't you make color? That's not mine.
2 stars because they added 2 fruits and they have colors.
That's mine.
Why? Why do you have to give me Among Us jokes?
Why not?
I mean, I like the leaf, though. That looks good.
That's what I had. Like,
I accidentally rated it 3 stars. I didn't have enough time.
Nah. Star or fruit is eaten.
I mean, I like the drawing, but I can't tell what you're writing, bro.
Just in chat to eat. Bruh!
Because I didn't rate you 5 stars, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
If you did, I would have come first. Oh, no, wait. I would have been tied with you.
Robux.
Okay, let's play soccer.
Oh,
beat the buff.
Godlike emo, I'm stupid. Welcome to Idiot Gaming with the top idiot. Even kick it and it just is power of the godlike emo. Strawberry. Wait, isn't this just a fruit?
No. It's a tomato. I'm gonna make. Every strawberry starts out looking like the Canadian Tire logo.
What? I'm stupid. I haven't seen the Canadian Tire logo in forever.
It's like a red triangle with green triangle in the middle.
Bro, the last time I saw a Canadian Tire is when I was going to get McDonald's. Don't ask. I was just in a place where Canadian Tire was there. And,
Remember when we went to the movies, the good times?
Oh yeah, the Minions Rise of Gru.
Yeah. So guys, we went there, then twice, I mistaked the movie theater for a Porsche dealership.
It's because, like, we have a, I might be giving too much hints, but, okay, I'm gonna just say this. We live near a mall, and right beside that mall is a Porsche dealership. That we saw on our way to the cinema. And then
Cineplex.
Yes, Canadian Movies, I think. I don't know if it's only Canadian. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I went on a Google search, but I don't have anything full screen, and then I would just show the meeting code. So I'm gonna use my iPad. I don't know how, but I just got my pajama shirt, somehow stuck onto my iPad. Okay, I keep breathing, so I'm just gonna mute my mic while you do a quick search. But on the recording software.
glad or sad?
Anyway, so after some research, and by research I mean literally looking at like the first two please check your internet connection. Okay, I'm gonna pause the recording while I rejoin.
But is it yours?
I don't know.
You don't know, probably not then.
Car.
Those look
even in the right server. Hold up.
Those look like red pineapples.
Red pineapples. My computer is currently lighting into flames, so we're gonna
join. I think my voting's next, and you only have like 0.0732 seconds.
That's mine.
5 stars.
I'm still loading. Screw the. Oh, this is yours. The.
5 stars. Strawberry. Five stars.
Okay, I would have thought this one was yours if you didn't tell me. 1 star. Okay, wanna hear my computer fans?
Yeah.
My computer is currently dying.
Can you restart up or unpause the recording?
It's already unpaused.
Oh, I'm stupid. I got the same as first place, but why does he always win?
How does this person win with absolutely nothing? I can just get 10 stars for doing nothing? So anyway, my computer is dying currently. So let's just do one more round before my computer explodes.
Yeah. Let's play soccer with Hero Robux buff.
Yeah. Oh, great. Ripped with buff with Hero Robux house. Should I just draw myself? Should I just draw myself, like, recording this video, bro?
Why not? This is gonna...
The Peppa Pig house.
That's the most basicest thing on the internet.
No, the most basic thing is. Okay, I can't say anything or else I'm literally gonna get destroyed on Twitter. Even though I don't have Twitter. Watch my videos, please tweet my channel out. If you get hate comments, please delete the post. I do not want more hate than the hate I already get.
Is that a lot?
Yeah, from Electron and then some other people that just show up on my videos. No place. They just breathe and then their hate shows up. I just breathe and they hate on me. Anyway. So beside the fact of me being quite literally destroyed from the inside out, hate comments. What did I draw as my house? Okay. I drew the Peppa Pig house. Ooh.
This is gonna be so dumb.
If I said that, well, I'm stupid. I just said it's not a mistake, it's a masterpiece. I'm saying it again. Don't clip me saying that and post it on your channel. Do not post it.
Bro, Camman18, the popular YouTuber, comments were spamming that in his chat.
Anyway, do not clip me saying,
it's not
not a mistake. It's a masterpiece. Don't quote me. Don't clip me saying that. Just spam it to me. Don't clip me saying that and post it to your channels. I made a mistake. I'm gonna have to make a Logan Paul apology now. Okay, my computer is about to like light up on fire, so let's just try and finish this absolutely as quickly as possible before my computer dies. Coming out of every vent right now.
The imposter must be blowing.
Oh, something that's so out of context and would sound very weird out of context, even though it quite is out of. You get what I mean.
I'm ready.
Recorded videos that I still have to edit. Oh.
Is that yours?
What made you tell?
The no color.
Okay, yeah, true, it's mine. Oh. I can't tell what's going on.
Pause the recording.
Okay. Alright, anyway, so we're back now.
That's mine.
Why? Jokes, why, bro? So anyway, while this video ends, okay, come on, dude, let's just finish this up before my PC literally starts spitting fire. You know,
why is that tree double-sided? Cute fart have no home. Yeah, who's believing that? Dang!
You didn't have to pay for the emotes, bro. Look, I'm doing godlike and I didn't even have to pay for it.
And the double-sided tree got third.
Double-sided. Anyway, now I'm gonna go before my PC starts becoming a dragon and spinning fire. So, goodbye.